And one of the most read stories on the BBC News website, police in Sydney in Australia have arrested a man accused of carrying $140 million worth of drugs after he crashed his vehicle into police cars outside, get this, a police station. He has been charged with supplying drugs and negligent driving.